President Trump announces his Middle East peace proposal, which would give Israel power over some West Bank areas while creating a limited state of Palestine. Britain permits the Chinese technology company Huawei to build part of the country's 5G cellular network, ignoring U.S. calls to boycott Huawei. Hong Kong leader Carrie Lam announces train services to mainland China will stop because of the new coronavirus outbreak. And images on Syrian television show Syrian government forces moving into the rebel-held town of Maharet al-Numan in Idlib province.